Ahlan wa sahlan, everybody. This is Hamas television coming to you live from our bunker beneath Gaza City's Children's Hospital. Ahmed! What was this? Get this shit down right now. This is not what Hamas is about. Dugri, Khiat. Anyway, today we have a very special day. Today we have the Hamas newspaper of the Jihad Award. And today, this award, this Hamas endorsement, goes to none other than the Age of Australia. Shukran, alhamdulillah, thank you very much to the Age. You have given us PR that our own social media representatives could not even dream of. I've been on Twitter for weeks under @Itbach al-Yahud, kill the Jews. I haven't come up with shit that you have come up with. It is amazing. Look at this article here. It's by a Yahud. She's a dog, we'll kill her, but it's a good article for us. Ruth Pollard here is no relief in sight for broken Gaza. Absolutely no mention, almost, of anything that we've been firing on the Israelis. And in this article, they come and say that Israel started it. Bullshit, we started it, we kidnapped 3 people and killed them. We didn't even have the chutzpah to say such a thing. But she says it. So Ruth, shukran. And something that was amazing in this. Amazing. Here, if you look. It says, human toll. We'll just wait for this focus. Bloody bombings disturbing my Wi-Fi. But Baruch Hashem. Alhamdulillah. We still have power because the Zioni, the Jews, are still giving us power. I don't know why. Anyway. Here. It says human toll. And it makes no mention whatsoever of the Yehud or the Yehud who have been killed and maimed with Amisul. Fantastic stuff. So, I am making now a fatwa that every Shaheed from now on, every Shaheed, every martyr who gives up his life for Jihad, for Itbach al-Yahud, for killing Jews, will not only get 72 virgins, they will also get a lifetime subscription in paradise for the Age, including 3 free articles to access on your iPad. So shukran to the Age. It is a friend of Hamas, it is an ally of Hamas, and it is aiding us in Itbach al-Yahud, in killing the Zioni, killing the Jews. Shukran. I'm going back to load some more missiles here into this bunker, and then I'm going to shoot more at the Yahud. Shukran. Bye.